with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the stern to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull the strap to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tab or blowing into the tube on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. This Embraer 190 has 6 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 2 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation flag that inflates automatically when opened. 2 life rafts are located in the front galley, and 1 is located in the last overhead bin on the right. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor-level lights will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment now to locate your closest exit, and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 3 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Remove the mask from the plastic retainer clip and pull it firmly toward you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We will be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back and tray table are stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine and 1 in the back. Each is equipped with an instant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin light for departure. If you need it, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience.
be seated for departure. Structured. Cruising altitude of 21,000 feet, 35 minutes to go forward bus. Scoot yards ahead, turn fast, seatbelt sign on for you. Do ask you to pull your seats to keep your seatbelts fastened just in case we encounter any unexpected rough air. We'll be in touch with you as we get closer to Boston. Sit back, relax, and drift home. flight deck just began just descending down to Boston. Just about another 15 minutes, call 20 minutes before touching down on the ground. And once you do, it'll be a quick taxi to our gate, which will be the C terminal, gate 21. And for those of you checking bags, it'll be in carousel number 2. Just turn past the seatbelt sign on. Do ask you to turn to your seats, expecting a smooth ride all the way through to Boston. Once you touch down, it's supposed to be 65 degrees and clear skies in Boston. Thanks again for having JetBlue. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Fuck downs. Please have a cab for a ride.
Flying with you today, and we'll be landing soon.